And Leroff in the nightcap. Gobsmack, Katsumoto, both out alertly. Bold Roman from the inside has more speed, though. And Bold Roman strides to the front, clears off, opens up a little less than two lengths on Katsumoto and Gobsmack. Portando joins that duo on the inside. A length and a half to Thunderboat with Implicitly, and Irish swings at the back of a compact group, just three or four lengths from front to back, approaching the four-turn run. And it's Bold Roman setting the pace of the nightcap. He's three quarters of a length ahead. Katsumoto in the second position on the leader's tail. And as I say that, Bold Roman scoots away and opens up a length and a half with three furlongs to go. Katsumoto in chase mode in second. Gobsmack gets some reminders around the far turn, is shaken up. Portando is next. Implicitly, a joint fourth trying to rally from the back of the field, three lengths behind, and then comes Irish Swing. Thunderboat drops out of it as they swing off the turn in the nightcap. Bold Roman goes a little wide off this turn, maintains the lead. It's a length and a half. Implicitly trying to wear him down in second with Portando and Katsumoto. Bold Roman coming to the 16th pole, still clear, and there are no dangers in sight. Bold Roman, the son of Bold Chieftain, went right to the lead, and he's gone all the way under Ryan Barber in the finale. He's won by 2.5. Portando outfinishes Katsumoto for second, then came Implicitly, and Gobsmack in the finale at Golden Gate.